hit him pretty hard.
Well, so this is what happens when you throw it in reverse and fly backwards to do a Rockford to co-chase down the shitty Dodge Dakota that drove by revving his motor. You go into the ditch, and this asshole isn't any help. He's taking pictures of his car. Does kind of look good though, huh? That's a great look. It's a really pretty truck sitting here in the ditch.